David Crockett lived from 1786 to 1836 and was an American folk hero, frontiersman, soldier, and politician. He is commonly referred to in popular culture by the epithet King of the Wild Frontier. He represented Tennessee in the U.S. House of Representatives and served in the Texas Revolution. Crockett became famous during his lifetime for larger-than-life exploits, popularized by stage plays and almanacs. After his death, he continued to be credited with acts of mythical proportion.